I love orange skunk clownfish, and let me count the ways. Number one, they are much more communal and gentle with each other than most other clownfish that I've had the pleasure of working with. Even a trio of them tends to get along well without too much aggression, especially with a large enough host. Which brings me to number two, they will host all sorts of stuff. While I do love seeing clowns in an anemone, orange skunk clowns are usually pretty open to hosting just about any coral that reminds them of an anemone. This little group I've got here is taken to my Duncan and actually chose it over a bungle tip I used to have for them. And number three, they said, we don't care about fitting in and have fully decided to not only just have one stripe instead of two or three, but also rather than wearing it vertically, they wear it horizontally down their back. Those little rebels.